doesn't look quite right. I ain't never gonna get the hang of this.
Gwyn Hughes, stop picking out a box for yourself if you don't got that money you owe Leopold Strauss.
I need more time.
Doesn't everybody? That casket for you, or you want another?
I can get it for you. But, come with me to the churchyard. And stay close.
All right.
Oh, this ain't right. I'll get you your money, but, well, you'll see.
What ain't right is borrowing money you can't pay back.
I guess you're correct, but, this ain't exactly right, what we're doing.
You ain't the first to put his hand in the collection box, and you won't be the last. Rest a little easier knowing church has been taking more than they need off poor folks since time began.
Well, like I said, well, the morality of the matter is a little more confusing than that.
Okay, you head on in the church, I'll keep watch.
Well, it ain't in there. Under here. I'm digging up Mrs. Claypole.
Jesus!
Well, she got a bunch of jewels in there that she don't need. Oh, damn it. There's a bunch of people here. Oh, I got it. Look, you clear them off, and I'll wait right around here. But don't hurt nobody. We don't want no fuss.
Don't be shy, ain't no one around.
Just my auntie.
Your auntie's long past prudishness.
It's disrespectful.
You'd rather disrespect the living, breathing woman you got here in front of you?
Can't we just get married like normal folks?
Married? Don't be goopy.
I don't know what to say to you.
Get out of here, kids! Move!
Come on! I knew we shouldn't have been here!
You missed your chance, boy!
Look at this! Overgrown and all.
Ma'am, would you mind clearing out of here for some maintenance work?
Oh, gladly. It's about time this place got cleaned up.
It's all clear.
All right. Now go watch the gate. I'll get to this, exhumation.
I'm sorry, ma'am. The church grounds are closed for maintenance work.
Well, it's about time, too. The place was in need of some care and attention.
Thank you.
nothing doing in this town.
That's for sure.
There's them that's born to it, there's everyone else.
Uh-huh, that's how it is.
Things was done on merit, you and me'd be running things.
Sure would.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Hey, look, we're closed for some, excavation work. Would you mind?
No, I ain't gonna mind you at all. You carry on with your business, we'll carry on with ours. This fella, oof.
Damn choir boy.
Get the hell out of this churchyard. Are you boys gonna need yourselves a preacher?
You hear this fella?
I heard him all right.
We're gonna lick you, bastard. Come on. You gonna get it.
Wasting my time. Ah, shit. Hope this hole's dug.
All right, well, here's your payment. Oh, forgive me, Mrs. Claypole.
What'd you find?
Well, she had a brooch here. Looks like diamonds.
Well, this'll do. Now get out of here before someone sees you.
Can't believe it's come to this. All right, well, I'm out of here. That's more than clear what I owe you.